I therefore invite all of you to download the Safe Power app.
Let me take this honor on behalf of people of Uganda to launch the Safe Power app, and I encourage you looking at us today and those watching the media to log on right now. Log on to your phone and download the app. The report that came out a few years ago was indicating that the cases that are reported are not 100% handled and within the stipulated time. So this prompts the Ministry of Gender to come up with a rapid response known as SAWUTI 116, where you report cases and they are instantly handled. And according to the past experience, it's about 200 cases that are reported weekly. So we are now taking it further to an app where an offended person or someone who has been abused can privately report without any fear or favor and without involving much of the money in form of transportation, to mention but a few. So we believe that when you report this case, it will be reported in various languages and answered in various languages.